I am watching you, rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay, first off, I ain't a hoarder nor a rodent.
I have a stack. Hidden aboard this ship. Fetch it now.
There ain't nothing to fetch. Groot blew our stash on Contraxia, and the rest I gave to Quill and Gamora for the Dask Quarantine Zone access code.
A likely story.
Why don't you go bother someone else?
Peter Quill, tell the rodent that his selfishness endangers us all.
Rocket, we could really use any extra units you have.
How do I gotta spell it out for you? I don't got no units!
Fair enough.
You believe his lies?
Oh, I ain't lying. Now why don't you leave me alone and bother someone else instead?
I intend to.
What do you want, Quill? If you're looking for units, check your own room.
Open this door!
So are you?
You cannot hide behind this door forever!
Drax, let it go! Nobody's stashing units!
We shall see.
Thanks for telling him. So, you here to talk, or you just want a gear upgrade?
Not still upset, are you?
It'd be a lot better if we didn't have three cycles to pay a fine.
Hey, remember that time on Konlar with the Badoon and that really hot Ascavarian girl?
Yeah, her buddies would have spaced your stupid Humi butt if me and Groot hadn't busted in.
I had things under control, mostly.
Ha! Too bad you're broke, Quill. I should be charging you for all the times we saved you.
Name one other time you saved me.
Contraxia, Nowhere, Parameter, Ceres, Contraxia again, Malador...
Okay, so I owe you. Big.
I should have turned you in for Yondu's bounty. Sure as Scud wouldn't be scrounging for units to pay off your Nova girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend. But admit it. You like being a Guardian of the Galaxy.
Still on the fence about the brand name, but keeping the Milano as collateral was a pretty smart move.
Never agreed to that.
If you'd rather, I turn you in.
Don't worry. I know you put a lot into this team. I'll make it up to you.
You better. If you want to make it up to me, find a way to pay this Flarkin fine.
Well, well, well. Let's see if we can find some stray units in here. Really?
units?
We appear to be 6,963 units short.
If we intend to keep our ship, Peter Quill.
I know. We clearly need a plan.
And reconsider my initial proposal.
Oh, no, not Fin Fang Foom again.
Yes, we should go after Fin Fang Foom.
Drax, there are easier ways to get paid. Like, what about selling Gamora's crap?
What?
Oh, come on. You've been hoarding them stupid knickknacks ever since you first joined us. I mean, don't tell me they ain't worth nothing.
The quarantine zone was always
holding out
my
on
my figurines are not knickknacks.
Huh, team's in trouble. And you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
Set course for the Mocking
I will
Star
sacrifice
system.
Your head.
And take us to the majestic mountains of Kakarot.
Guys! Let's just hear Drax out this time.
Fin Fang Foom is the fiercest, most legendary monster in the galaxy. Shatters the bones of all who go after it. Skulls of the greatest hunters are impaled upon its fangs. Well, imagine the glory of such a death.
Our goal isn't death, Drax.
Glorious death!
Out of the question.
Well, in that case...
You're not selling my stuff!
I am Groot. I am Groot.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Sell Gamora's trinkets to Fin Fang Foom. It is brilliant.
Yeah, you know, the only problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster. He's not. He's the sweetest, most...
I am Groot.
No, you don't. This ain't something you can pretend.
I am Groot.
Oh, yeah? You want monster? I'll show you monster!
Whoa, guys!
Groot, are you really offering to...
No, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
Sell Groot? I guess we could bust him out after.
Absurd. Lady Hellbender seeks the monster within. The small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice. He's cruel, sadistic, and his soul is filthy and filled with rage. Monster Queen would pay a great sum for such a creature.
Really? How great?
How are you okay with this?
Because I know what I am, and I know what he ain't.
I am Groot.
I vote we sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well, I vote for not Groot.
I also vote for the creepy little beast.
2 votes each. Peter?
Rocket's definitely scarier on the inside. He's unstable and vicious and totally oblivious to the needs of others.
Okay, we get it, Quill.
The point is I think you'd make a fine monster. And we'll definitely need that tactical brain of yours to bust you out once you're in there. But just to be 100% sure, you're definitely okay with this.
Are you kidding? I can't wait to hold this over you.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell a monster.
We're not seriously flying into that.
You say the weather patterns of Sekhnarf 9 are tied to the temperament of its ruler.
That's not how we work.
Or weather. Anyways, I'm sure it looks worse than it is.
Piece of cake.
You can't be serious.
What? This way we can scope things out before we finish the transaction.
We're like 100 clicks from her base.
You know how much I like scoping. Nope. Okay.
Next time, I'm flying.
Monsters do not fly ships.
Monsters do whatever they want.
I am Groot.
Don't you get all gloomy right now. Don't help.
Because your constant complaining does?
You are complaining about the short one complaining.
Okay, here we go.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far.
That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Let's just get closer. We'll figure it out on the way.
There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast. All that's left is the merchant part.
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume.
There is no such thing. Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here. Stormlord, we ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
We won't walk, we'll hike. It'll be fun. Woohoo! Team hiking trip. We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed. We must face Lady Hellbender's rage head on.
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
That was way too close.
Well played, Lady Hellbender.
Still doing this?
Yes!
Guys! Focus! Keep an eye out on those big blue ones and take cover when they hit, or we'll get blown right off!
Good advice! Okay, this might be more dangerous than I thought.
I thought you were living for danger!
Yeah, keep word live!
If any of you die, I'm going back to the ship!
On to Mako 4.
Hey, check out the old Resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and her Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Guys.
Not sure. It ain't moving now.
You'd be wary, Rodent.
You know what? I survived freaking Half-World. I think I'm scared of some little...
It's not alone. Get ready!
Thank you.
Pikes are incoming! Flesh from its bones appears to do nothing! Well, watch it!
That's what a monster around here looks like?
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. The creatures here are not her pets, but food.
You sort of do look like food.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here.
Where the flark is she going?
There's a trail going through the jungle!
When all fails, shoot stuff.
Words to live by.
This husk should be easier to climb than the muddy terrain.
I ain't comfortable calling it a husk.
Drax, you could pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodents would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Well, I continue ripping it apart.
No.
I think we're good.
Great. We made it halfway up. Now what?
Maybe if we could lower that wing somehow.
I'm going to scout ahead! Try not to kill yourselves on the way up!
There they are! Wing controls! This mud is getting all up in my fur!
Feel free to join me up above!
Alright, Rocket. That wing control panel's all yours. Hope it still works.
Great! Everyone locked down for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap.
That don't sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady either.
Careful! Looks like something big moved through here. If you see anything with claws the size of Drax, let me know.
I thought we already had our monster.
This is further proof that we are not welcome here.
We turn back every time we have wanted.
You get us through here, Gamora.
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender. We'll need to find a way out of this jungle.
Why? It's dry down here.
Wouldn't you rather be wet than lost?
Not particularly. So, these tracks, Gamora, you're just messing with us, right?
Nope.
Are you frightened, rodent?
I'm cautious. You try being this size. I gotta watch out for things that can eat me in one gulp. Dead end. That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri tech over there?
Ask the Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
We
do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down!
We're not throwing rockets.
Very well.
You sons of flarkin' chogs!
How will we cross?
Scum, don't face the
Look around, we'll find another way.
No, it's too far for you to stretch across. Think these statues are of the monsters on this planet? I'm here to run.
Shooting your way out of every problem again, Peter?
Trying to.
What's Chitauri tech doing on a backwater mud ball like this?
Perhaps Lady Hellbender repelled an invading swarm, and it was among the spoils.
Maybe. Or maybe she was real cozy with the bugs.
Ridiculous.
Wow! It is dark in here!
If you bump into any monsters, let us know!
Monster planet. Right.
Hey, my shooting's not aimless. Everything I do is with focus and, you know, heroism.
I found more ruins down here! A miracle it's still standing in these storms.
I may have angered them.
Alright, let's try not to fall.
That's it, Petko. Great place to leave a skull.
Wait, hear that?
Rise up, people!
Incoming!
Fucking monster face! Everyone get ready!
Somewhere.
Why are we so sure this is the way?
All right, Cora, research this way.
50 units. No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Or she would have flown over the mountains.
Oh, she flies now.
I heard she shoots lasers out of her eyes.
Now we're talking.
Gamora, mind cutting us in half?
You say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
An old Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take 12 ships to bring one down.
12 ships? Or 1 Chitauri infiltrator.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope.
Now what's the hold up?
Fear.
No. Just thinking someone else should cross the death pit first. Me and Groot are the merchandise.
Just go.
No, you just go.
Someone go.
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing the assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Be Easy does it.
What the whore?
I'm right here, Peter. Groot
says there's something down there.
A monster.
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
It's unstable either way. Just move.
Catch.
You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill, we are not alone here.
Yeah, I got it.
Guys, anyone know what that is?
Monster!
I knew something was stopping us!
Enjoy your I told you so! Your corpse will feed the very creatures you prey upon!
He's saying he's gonna get it? This big boy's a tough nut to crack!
I'll bend the beast, and I may slice it into its soft belly! very teachers you prey upon!
Real circle of light stuff there, Drax! Time is full, bro!
Gladly!
The battle!
Aw, Stumpy's running away.
That its tail between its legs. I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Anyone ever tell you you're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
And it is settled. Let us scale this down contraption.
Yeah.